a nice break for me. Honestly, home sucks. We had a Tuesday, like three Tuesdays ago, we had a bad day. And then, but then I got to leave for a minute, and I was like, well, that's cool. I was like, all those other people are stuck, that sucks. But it's just weird. It's just like weird things going on. You're like, how did that happen, you know? But I don't know, it does. Figure out what to do, see what happens. But a little dicey.
Fuck Trump!
Yeah, well,
there's a kid here.
I mean, yes. But, I don't know, you know, with that, I'm with you though, but I don't know, I don't understand this thing. You know, I was getting like real tight with that press secretary of Hillary's, like, because he has the same name as me, so there was a lot of confusion on Twitter, which I didn't help stop. I just kept going. I thought it was fine. So I started going, oh, what up, players? Me and Hill are at the supermarket today buying some milk. How y'all doing? Just as myself, tweets, and since it has the same name, like CNN being the idiots that they are, would just go, you said this thing, blah, 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 something about emails, and blah, 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 and I'm like, you know what, she's about 60-something years old, she didn't grow up with the internet, you think you know which email you're using? Maybe she did a mistake, how about you worry about the bigger mistake to your left? But anyway. I know, it's hard because I'm uneducated and I went to college and I'm still smarter than CNN. I don't understand. Yeah, I know, maybe I'm Superman, I don't know. I mean, I could just be exceptionally smart, I could be like that guy, and that I mean, I have a lot of the qualities of, you know, no one special, but, like, absolutely no one special, but, yeah. So, I thought it was good. Matter of fact, I went to the bar with my friend, the local like dive bar, and had a beer with him. I was like, this is on the TV. I was like, this is gonna be a breeze. Cause our when they show the election on the TV, the states are all different colors as to what the way they vote. And if you turn around behind you and you see that big thing back there all lit up, that's what color my state was. I don't know what our problem, what the rest of the country's problem was, but my state did it right. Blue means Hillary. So it means we did the right thing. I don't know about the rest of it, but it's absurd. So anything that happens in the next 4 years, I apologize. Because you really should talk to some other states, and I'll be happy to give you a list and names and phone numbers for those people, and you can go to their houses and talk to them. Because somebody should. But anyway, what I'm thinking, though, is that hopefully he'll get impeached, and they'll do the right thing, and they'll put the only candidate that could really, really change America. And to be honest with you, I know you're feeling, no, it's not who. You're wrong. It's my country, I'll tell you who the right thing is. On film, for you too, The Rock, Dwayne Johnson. It's the only rational candidate. I wasn't convinced when I first came up with this idea.
Play music!
I'll play music when I'm done talking. So you just go to the bar and you have a drink and whatever else you want to do. But talk to your friends or something. Or go on the internet. You have the phone, go on the internet. You'll be fine. You'll entertain yourself like the rest of the world. So that's what I think. What convinced me was, if you've ever seen this movie, Be Cool, with John Travolta and Uma Thurman. He did a scene, he did a reenaction of the famous cheerleader movie, Bring It On. And I said to myself, that's a president I can get behind. This song is called The Rock, Dwayne Johnson for President Tomorrow. You're welcome, America. Yes. Still smarter than CNN.